This is a review of HOMECUBE 16 by 24 inch fabric door mat, entrance mat for home clean, absorbent, anti-skid, cute cartoon, Totoro design, kitchen bath mats, in parentheses red. It resists mildew and moisture, and it is anti-skid latex mat backing. That's important to know if you have a latex allergy. And it says just shake it out with the dirt and wash it off with a garden hose. It measures 16 by 24 inches, which is 40 by 60 centimeters. And it says it's a stain resistant mat. So we're gonna go ahead and open it up. It was wrapped up in tape. I did was take the tape off. So, oh wow, yeah. Okay, online it looks like it's more of a maroon color, but this is definitely red, which is really pretty. Oh, look at that cute design. Oh my goodness, that's darling. I love that. Wow. So, you can see, I'm gonna go ahead and move. This is the design that is, it looks like it's been stitched inside, and it's really darling. Obviously it's a type of cartoon, and this, you can see the thickness of the mat, and this is different from any type of mat that I've walked on. This would be a really great mat for your front door where you take off your boots after you come in from slush. I know you don't want to get these little bunnies dirty, but they are, it's a very really, really durable looking mat, and obviously it's anti-skid, so that's really fabulous. So I received this product at a discount for my honest review, which you'll always get even if it's not at a discount, and I would definitely give this a 5-star review. It is exactly what I would think I would need in a mat. It looks like it would soak up, and it feels like it could soak up water. It's just that kind of scratchy material. It's not soft at all. It would definitely be for your entryway, I would think. I wouldn't want to step out of a shower onto this, even though it's so adorable. And it's a lot more red, like a dark, kind of deep red than a maroon, as it looks kind of like on the internet. As I said, I received it as a discount, and my honest opinion is that this is a 5-star product, and really get it. It's so adorable. I hate to put it, but I think we're going to go ahead and put it in our entryway.